weapons take more damage. In times of peace, in ancient times, they were used as beasts of burden. In times of war, they carried weapons and bodies on their mighty backs. Today, training still continues, but of course, for different reasons. During those wartime processions, an army of war elephants, with their bright and their warriors, must have been a sight to behold. The War Elephant Department was an important part of the Kingdom's Ministry of Defense. In those days, the king himself decreed the army into battle. The army fighting on elephant back reached such sophisticated heights it became known as Yutatani. From that day onwards, no Asian warriors have gone to battle on elephant back. No longer do the banners and peacock feathers rustle the wind. No longer do the heads of nations face each other in direct combat. Up here at San Juan Crocodile Farm, you can recapture the form and splendor of an ancient era when man and beast spoke in the battle. Neither they